Hey guys, welcome to Math Class with Ms. Brown. Before we get started with today's lesson, make sure you guys subscribe to this channel for more fun math videos. And make sure you guys like this video and share it with your family and friends. Now let's get started with today's lesson. So today we are going to be converting decimals into fractions, right? So if you look at the top of the board, it says, what's your smallest place value? Or what place value does the number end? So if you guys take a look, we have 0.006, right? We have three digits. So we have to ask ourselves, what is the last digit in this number? And the last digit is 6, right? But we got to ask ourselves, what place value is that? That is in the thousandths place, right? So if you guys need to refreshing your memory on place value with decimals, I do have a video on that. So given that 6 is in a thousandths place, that's why the 1,000 went as my denominator. And then it says, take the actual number and place it as your numerator. I'm not going to put 006, right? I'm going to just take the 6 by itself, right? Pretend like those zeros are not there, right? And I'm going to take that 6 and I'm going to put it as my numerator. And that's how I converted our decimal number into a fraction. So now we have 85 hundredths, right? So I'm going to repeat the same steps, right? What's your smallest place value, or what place value does the number end, right? So we see 85, right? But it ends at the 5, right? And that 5 is in the what place value? The 5 is in the hundredths place, right? So being that the 5 is in the hundredths place, I'm going to place 100 as my denominator, right? So now I'm going to take the actual number that I see, which is 85, and just place it as my numerator. And there you go. There you have it. So we have 7/10, right? So repeat the steps all over again, right? So we just have a 7. That's it. What place value is that? That is in the tenths place. So I'm going to place the number 10 as my denominator, and I'm going to place the actual number that I see, which is 7, and put it as my numerator. And that's the fraction. There you go. Wasn't that easy? Okay, I want you guys to pause this video. Try these three on your own, and then when you're finished, you're going to come back, and then we're going to go over it together. Okay, so the first number we have at the top is 1,800, right? So we got to ask ourselves, what's the smallest place value, or what place value does the number end, right? So we have a 1 and an 8. The number ends at 8, right? So that's the hundredths place. So that's why I place 100 as my denominator. Take my actual number 18 and place it as my numerator. And there you go. There you have it. So now we have 500, right? So that 5 ends in the hundredths place. That's why 100 is my denominator. I don't place the 0.5 as my numerator. Pretend like the 0 is not there. I'm just going to place the 5 by itself as my numerator. Did you guys get this one correct? All right. So now my last number is 124,000ths, because that 4 ends in the thousandths place, right? So then I take the actual number, put it at the top as my numerator, and there you go. There you have it. Okay, that's the end of today's lesson. You guys did amazing. Remember, it's going to take more practice. But before you go, make sure you subscribe to this channel, like this video, and share this video with your classmates and your family and friends if they need help in math. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Ms. Brown_the_math_teacher and on TikTok at Ms. Brown the math teacher. I'll see you guys in the next class. Bye.